Hi everyone, things look a bit different today because I am going to have a go at the watercolour bubble trend. You may have seen it floating around, but it looks really fun and perfect for a quick fix.